おかえり。
So, hello and welcome to my video about my talent. Not really a talent, but my favorite game also. And my name is Daniel. Let's begin. Let's start with the backstory. So, around a year ago, I was playing mobile games on my potato laptop. And everything was extremely laggy, which didn't allow me to use 100% of my gaming potential and improve as fast. That experience was very frustrating, but I still wanted to get good, so I was trying to find some tips and tricks on YouTube. One of the main aspects in mobile games is cursor aim, which means that your screen doesn't move with your mouse like in FPS games. In one of those videos, I found this game called Osu, tried to play it, and I really liked it. Also, it doesn't require a strong PC setup to play it, so it was a great way for me to improve my aim and have fun on my potato laptop. And soon I decided to stay with Osu as my main game. And now it's been 2 years from that moment, I'm still playing it, enjoying it, and having a lot of fun. That person who was showing me the gameplay wasn't even that good, I'd even say a beginner, but because of him I'm playing this amazing game now, so I'm thankful to him. Nowadays I practice daily for an hour or two, because to practice all you have to do is just play. Easy, isn't it? Let's get into gameplay, shall we?
Introducing the hit circle and the approach circle. When the approach circle reaches the outer border of the hit circle, you should click. Hit circles will usually follow the rhythm of the song closely, or sometimes the vocal line. Now it's your turn. Hit the next 4 hit circles. Great job! Now introducing the slider, slider ball, follow circle, and slider kick. When the approach circle closes around the head of the slider, click and hold the trigger button, and follow the slider ball to the end of the track. Now let's meet the reverse arrow. When the slider ball reaches the reverse arrow, the ball will then reverse back through the track. Alright, now you try. Hit the next 3 sliders. Great job! And finally, the spinner. When the spinner appears, click and drag your cursor in circles rapidly. Easy! Now it's up to you to do the next one.
That's it! You're well on your way to becoming an Ocean Rhythm Champion!
Just so were the gameplay basics. Now again, all you have to do is just aim with a mouse and tap with fingers on your keyboard. As easy as that. Circle clicking game. To get better, all you have to do is just click more circles, aka play more. Now that you know all the basics, it's time to flex on you, my fellow viewers.
Power!
So, that was also something I spent time daily on, and I think that's a lot of fun, and I thought it would be cool to share that with you. I don't really think that's my talent, because I honestly suck at it in comparison to the top players. But hey, I'm pretty good at it, so I thought I would share it with you. And again, if you want to get good here, just play more and someday you'll become. That guy. Thanks for watching.